Hi-ho, Hank here, and I've just had an interesting thought. You know, Lego comes from the Danish words meaning play well, but if people are always stepping on them, they should have a different name, because that doesn't seem to be well. Anyhow. Oh, ow! That hurts.